Jared TV here today. Hey, and I was in Las Vegas. I went to Las Vegas Cigar Outlet on Sahara Boulevard. That's my place because, hey, I can go over there and I can sit down and I can talk with the people and I can have a cigar. And guess what? The people talk back to you. Right? And then when you get, if you're feeling ill or something, they'll even say, hey, we're going to pray for you. See, there's no division out in the street. The division comes when you come into a large public setting that's organized. That's where the division comes in. Hey, but Roger over there is a Las Vegas Cigar Outlet on Sahara Avenue. He hooked me up with a nice Lotus lighter. I like this because it's got a punch and it's got four jets. Now you can't beat that. You just cannot beat that. Now there's another thing here I want to talk about that I didn't get from there. But we're going to come back to that. Yeah. So, because there's one more thing that I got from them. Oh, I got this nice ashtray. And then I got this Lotus cutter.
JTV, what are you doing?
Oh, there, have a seat just in time. Hostile guest, you're just the person. No. Because I really want to talk about this. But the guy who invented this, who owns the patent, we met him here at the Super Bowl Mingle.
What is this?
Let me show you, right? So, sometimes your cigar has a hard draw. Wait, don't be touching stuff you don't know what you're touching.
You gotta order before I can bring you some food. So what can I get you to eat?
I want more of what I already ate.
What did you eat?
How's it going, guys? Jason here with Classy Clutches on the rooftop at Lifetime Biltmore in Phoenix, Arizona, or Scottsdale, Arizona. Getting ready for the Super Bowl. Tonight we got a great party here. We have our purses, our clutch purses that are Judith Lever style. Swarovski crystals on there. These are really fan favorites. It keeps you, the high end people, in competition with each other because they love to show off. We love the bling. We like to bring it to everybody out there, and we're having a great time out here tonight. There was a number of people that were.
And we're back! Hey, Jared TV found something you can hold that we can light that you won't get hurt doing. Here, hold that. Yeah, you see this thing here? If you push it all the way up, you can puncture something.
Once you scan the barcode, you put in a phone number or an email, and then you project it, and then that's how you scan it, and it goes the video directly to you.
Ready in 3, 2, 1. Jared Radio.
Demonstrating this little tool here.
I think so too. I think you ought to like this thing.
Why?
Because I'm losing all my fingers.
Ooh. Ooh, you feeling a little woozy?
I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah.
Immigrant from Africa knows nothing about American food, but I just want to know, how is this a chicken? This cannot be chicken. I swear to you, this is too big for chicken. What is this?
Okay.